In this world of ordinary people, extraordinary people, I'm glad there is you. In this world.
Jane, congratulations on your retirement. I'm definitely going to miss you and just all of our fun conversations. And just you've got such a great perspective on teaching and life, and you know, you're a fan of my favorite team, so we have that to go with. And you know, thanks for making sure I had the right manual at our meetings. I know I think I brought them all, and I usually forgot one, so thanks for keeping me on there. And you know, I wish you nothing but the best, and I'm sure we'll see each other around. And take care.
Oh man, I think the clock is slow. I don't feel dirty.
Hey, Miss Kipling, Danielson here. I know it's been a long time, and you probably don't remember me, but I remember you quite fondly. I just want to say thank you for everything you've done. You were an excellent teacher, and you had a huge impact on a lot of kids' lives and my own. I especially want to say thank you for putting up with all the stunts Freddie and I pulled, because I know at times we were quite a handful. I just want to wish you a happy retirement, and I hope everything's well. Thank you.
Stop the train, I'm leaving. Stop the train, I'm leaving. Stop the train, I'm leaving. I said it won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong. Won't be too long, whether I'm right or wrong.
Congratulations, Jane, on your upcoming retirement. I'm so excited for you. I want to thank you for all the many years that we taught together, many, many years. And when I think of you in second grade, when I taught with you, I think of apples, I think of those fancy dot letters. I think of our secret wink in the hallway because we could never find anything, which of course would be for the smart board. I also think about the many, many times we would meet for Halloween costumes, which was endless compared to some curriculum writing we had to do. Can't believe that you're leaving. Second grade is you, so they'll be missing you in a big way next year. But happy retirement. I know you have a super time at your cabin with Gary and your daughters and all your grandkids, so I wish you well, and I'll be seeing you in the future. Good luck.
She's an inspiration for my graduation, and she helps to keep the classroom sane. Oh, teacher, I need you.
Hi, Jane. It's been quite a ride for the last 19 years. You have really touched the lives of so many people. Over 200 students and many, many families and staff members, of course. I'm going to miss you so much next year, but I will be smiling, thinking of you, enjoying your retirement up at the lake with your lovely family, especially those precious grandchildren.
Carissa Danielson here. Even though it's been almost 13 years, I still have very fond memories of my time in your second grade classroom. I do still hold on to my ABC book that I look at from time to time, and believe it or not, my writing and grammar has actually improved dramatically since I wrote it. You are a wonderful teacher and mentor to Orno and have influenced your students in their futures as students and people. Orno is lucky to have such a devoted and kind teacher as yourself, and I wish you so much luck and the best moving forward. Have a wonderful and relaxing summer because you deserve it.
Hi, Miss Kipling. This is Jackie Lee.
This is Jimmy Lee. We just wanted to say thank you for being such a great teacher throughout the years.
And a memory that we have of you is from your lockers. I remember we had all of our names on cutouts of apples. So we will always remember you because of that. And you were a great teacher and your fun smile and fun laugh. And yeah, we wanted to say thanks and congrats on your retirement.
Thank you very much.
Of so many students and their families here at Orono, but even more importantly to those of us who have worked with you. You made such a difference in our lives, just coming, wanting to come to work and being excited about making teaching and learning fun for students, and hopefully that equated to them being interested in, and engaged in their learning. I think back to the times where you invite our team over to your house and you would make lasagna and we'd sit on the porch and have lemonade and just plan for a year and how important that was for us to get excited about school. And those relationships that you formed and developed here at Orono meant and still mean so much to many of us. I will miss you terribly. Thank you for being a mentor for me and raising my own children. Have a great retirement.
Now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Until you've seen this trash can dream come true, stand at the edge while people run you through. And I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. I thank the Lord there's people out there like you. While Mona Lisa's and Mad Hatters, sons of bankers, sons of lawyers, turn around and say good morning to the night. For unless they see the sky, but they can't, and that is why. They know not if it's dark outside or light.